riding through the woods in the middle of the beach. Still fascinated by this. If you remember last year, me and Andre did this trail. We're at Crooks Point in Great Kills. Yeah, it's cool. Now we're riding through it. It's a good thing this isn't sand, otherwise I couldn't bring this through it. I hope I'm getting good footage. I can't tell. I don't really have the helmet on correctly. We'll see, I guess. But yeah, riding through the woods and the beach. On the beach, basically. So cool. Oh shit. Leaving him in the dust. I wonder if there's snakes over here. I wouldn't doubt it. We don't have any venomous snakes or anything like that. No bad snakes. That's good. I think it's the same thing with spiders. So cool. I would definitely fly through this, but I don't know. I don't want to leave him in the dust, and I don't know, it just seems a little risky to fly through this. There's a lot of turns here. Spike doesn't do too well on turns. It has a very wide turning radius because of the shape of it, I guess. I hope I'm going the right way. I don't really remember. I think I am. Whoa, almost got a bug in my mouth. This is so fun. What? Oh. Yeah. There's another trail there. See, this is good terrain for the bike. This I could ride on. That other stuff, it's not too good. When I'm in the actual woods. This is great for this bike. Whoop, see, wide turning radius. This is so fun. That was awesome. And now to the other side of the beach. I don't know if I'm gonna make it through this. We'll try. I doubt it. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, nope, that's as far as I'm going. It's too deep. Whew, a little bit of power assist. And the other side of the beach. Oh yeah.
You can see that bridge. It's really high, that bridge. It's awesome. Yeah. I've been on it a few times. I enjoy it every time.
They have camping over there. It's pretty cool.
When you go over that bridge, you can see the whole Jersey Shore and you just get excited. Yeah, because it's got a great view.
I've only been there a few times. I don't really remember.
Oh, it's awesome.
All right. We're at the other side of the beach. There's a bridge.
Bridge.
Coney Island. Jersey. Staten Island.
Big bird flying.
Yep.
Thank you for waiting.
No. The two Fallers. And my father.
Okay.
All right, ready?
Go ahead.
All right, riding back through the trails. Karen. I wish this is all-wheel drive. Then I really have no battery. On those stupid things again. That was fun. Whoa! Except for this. Alright, that was the beach trail.
How you doing, buddy?
All right, guys, this is Michael. He flies his drone. And he's also a subscriber to my YouTube channel. He found me through YouTube. He's a big fan of my channel.
Great channel.
Awesome.
Mustang 2005 in the house.
Great channel.
That's awesome when you meet subscribers.
That looks nice. That looks nice.
Doing some droning today.
Best investment I ever did.
We're here, Mount Loretto, waiting for the sunset.
That's gorgeous.
It's very nice over here. The old compass dance.
Awesome. I'm always by myself.
was.
Unfortunately, my drone, the remote battery is dead. I haven't flown this in forever. I was going to fly mine too, but it's not. Walking in the darkness. We're still at the park. We're gonna check out. I haven't been here at night. We're gonna check it out. Finally get to use this light for something. Damn, I didn't even have autofocus on. Look at the moon. Oh my god. That's amazing. I don't even have the right shutter or anything. There we go. Wow. That's amazing. That's so cool. That's awesome. Wow. I know, right? It's awesome.
Like shit with this. I don't have the right lens. Oops, sorry. Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
Has the right lens.
Damn, that's so cool. If I had the other lens, I'd have better exposure, but I don't have the zoom. Yeah. Yeah.
I pictured a movie you took yesterday.
Yeah. In fact, let me get closer. There we go. Make sure this is focused. There you go. Wow, awesome. Yeah. It's all Jersey.
One night I came here, there was an old man sitting there. He was a veteran.
Oh, yeah?
He was telling me about a little, he was just a nice guy. He was just a good person, like somebody that, right. Your life is enriched just by talking to this man, you know? He can appreciate it.
Just sitting here chilling, relaxing, enjoying the view. Really beautiful over here, Mount Loretto. Supermoon. Awesome. Kind of hazy, but awesome.